on my mission 3, exposing corruption as well as poverty in Namibia, and the topic of keeping Namibia clean from corruption, underdevelopment, mismanagement, and poor leadership. So here I'm at Makando village, where I got my brother coming to fetch water in a pit. So because of language barrier, I'm going to engage him in our local language, Griku, but then later I will translate to you. My brother, as I pick you, you can come on. Open the door. So there is his bucket. So he's saying apparently they've been fetching water from here, but now this one is dry. Can we go now where you normally used to fetch water? This is apparently this is the water that they are drinking. Just put it, bring it a bit closer. Don't make sure that the phone does not fall there. Yeah. Okay, fine. Okay. Okay. Okay, he's saying apparently they've been drinking this water since independence. For 30 years you've been drinking this water.
Yes.
Okay, now what the government did or trying to do in order to try to assist you. Nkepa mwe ruwana kulipa ngoro funda ngoli po. Loko na cancer nkepa ruwana ko.
Akutunda po kwa tira ruwana moroda shungi dere mali shungi toshe mbora ina karo po watu itere sola kapid na pita sola.
Okay. Oh, he's saying actually they put requested through the councilor's office to bring some solar so that they at least maybe it will try to pump water from the borehole which was actually made somewhere there. So until now the solar were not brought, or we never brought. So people are still drinking this water. So my people, actually, like I said, is actually exposing the poor leadership that we have in Namibia. So my brother, thank you very much. Let us hope,
okay,
come November, mm-hmm, we're able to go quietly.
Yeah.
So I'm coming from IPC, representing IPC, mm-hmm, Independent Pathway for Change. This is our flag. So, salute, patriot. Salute, patriot. Yeah, this is how they fetch the water. Okay, as you can see, this is how they fetch this water, and they are going to drink this water. They are going to drink this water and even use it for cooking. And then for 30 years, my people, the governor will go out around, tell you about the flag, about what. You will never drink the swap of flag. You will never survive from swap of flag. So this is what we want to change. That's why we are saying we want change. We are not enemy of progress. We want change. Change is all we want. I'm going to salute around just right here. Patriot, we shall never surrender. Patriot, we shall save our people. Patriot, forward. Patriot, march.